There's a very interesting way you could boost your mood and actually become healthier through negative ions. You ever wonder why you feel better when you're next to a huge waterfall, or you walk into a forest, or right after a thunderstorm, you feel like you can breathe better, or you're sitting next to the ocean where the waves are crashing into the rock? And there's a common denominator with all those items I just talked about, and that would be negative ions. There are a lot more negative ions going on in the air that you're breathing in. Now, I'm not going to give you a chemistry class right now, but I just wanted to maybe just kind of summarize it really simply. An ion is something that can be positively charged or negatively charged. And when you're exposed to negative ions, you're going to feel better than if you're exposed to positive ions. And so check this out. When you're exposed to the outdoors in the country with the fresh air, you have about 1,000 cubic centimeters of negative ions going on. Now, if we compare that to the outdoors in the city, you have about 700 cubic centimeters of negative ions. Now, if we compare that to being indoors in the country without air conditioning, you get about 800 cubic centimeters of negative ions, more than if you were outside in the city. Interesting. But if you're indoors in the country, okay, and you got the air conditioner on, it drops down to 100. So the air conditioning definitely changes this charge in the air, which is actually quite fascinating. And so by a simple change of environment, you can increase the negative ions in the air and increase your respiratory function, increase your energy, improve your sleep, your mood, decrease your stress, improve your recovery, and even enhance your immune system. And as a side note, Niagara Falls, with this massive waterfall, produces an ungodly amount of negative ions in the air. And so not only is it magnificent to observe, but it can give you some serious health benefits as long as you don't go over the falls in a barrel.
Hey, before you go, real quick, I have a course entitled How to Bulletproof Your Immune System. It's a free course. I want you to take it. And here's why. Here's you. Here is your environment. Everyone is focused on this over here, avoiding your environment. But what about here? What about strengthening your immune system? That's what's missing. This course will show you how to bulletproof yourself, and so you can tolerate and resist your environment much better by strengthening your own immune system. I put a link down in the description right down below. Check it out and get signed up today.